Hi, my name is Tyler Sexton with Sexton Auctioneers. This 1989 quad axle W900 Kenworth will be selling absolute to the highest bidder in our November 7th online equipment auction. Go to sextonauctioneers.com to place your bid online.
Has a Detroit, got a little bit of oil right here. The hood's got a few spots on it. It does have some blow-by. Should be two switches right there to lower the tag axles. There you go. Lift them back up and drop your bed slowly. This thing does have a train horn on it. Release the brake.
love that saying, this is no dress rehearsal, we are professionals, and this is the big time. Waylon.